way is up. Worse than this. No! Yes, it can. Can't get much worse than this. Out of this aquarium.
Shermoo! Yars! See you in hell, Habibi!
Son of a bitch! of here.
All right, yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God, I gotta go. Nate.
Hey, thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up. Oh,
we gotta try.
Listen. I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay, I could really use a glass of water, and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on, all right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. There it is.
Okay, here.
Man, I don't want to have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead. I guess we aren't going this way.
Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
Go under. You got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Wait, let's set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Ah,
Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer. Further.
We're almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
Man, that's a big plane. Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Same
thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. Crap. Totally jammed. We're gonna have to get over somehow. Crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
What's that?
Up here.
No.
Keep him in the crosshairs!
Shit. We've been spotted.
Watch out, Pete.
There goes the other.
What's that?
Who's that?
Shit! We've been spotted!
Watch out, Nate!
There goes the element of surprise!
We gotta take these guys out fast!
Keep your head down!
Dead!
Follow me.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it. All right. Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before,
you're not.
I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Thank you.
back to the landing gear!
Okay. Careful.
Keep it steady! God. See what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. Hating the sand. Okay. So hot. I just find some water. Some water, if we could. A well. Oh, thank God. Bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it. Shit. You gotta be kidding me.
are you, Sully?
Come on, Nate.
Okay, this is Ryan. This is the Big Dipper.
Shit.
I should have been in the Navy. Talking to him. I'm exhausted.
Sully.
Thank God. Just keep going. Just keep going.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Nate!
Sigh.
Nate!
Sigh.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I'm looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But look. Sully? Sully? What's there? Sully! Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. Getting through there. I'll find another way. Maybe up this way. Drinkable. Gotta be something useful here.
Okay, need a gun. What the hell are Marlowe's men doing here? Gotta be a way out of here. This is getting ridiculous.
Keep him in your sights.
Enough of these assholes. Oh, boy.
Oh, crap!
Okay, hopefully that's the last time. How did that come?
Ugh!
take out that gate.
Just what the doctor ordered.
I speak English. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Adu, Shilo.
Yalla, Talo.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Djinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Djinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there. We ride at dawn.
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!